Here's a Land Pride 6-foot finish mower. We do have the covers that go over the belts. We always take them off and clean out underneath them and check the belt and make sure it's in decent shape. It's got a decent set of blades. They might need an edge put on them, but they should run. It's in really pretty good shape overall. We're going to have this for sale right here. If you guys have any questions on it, just give one of us a call.